cut away by Smith beautifully. First ball and first boundary of the innings. Yeah, he goes over mid-off. Beautifully hit by Smith.
Yeah, he's putting on a show. Two balls, two boundaries.
No, he goes down the ground again. This is beautiful stuff. This is effortless from Dwyane Smith.
That doesn't look great out there. And now it's coming in.
Yeah, I think this is one ball, a one ball situation. Good start, good start. Brilliant start from Sohail Tanveer.
Oh, he's bobbed one from way behind as well and been dispatched away into the Greenwich and Haynes stand.
In the air, and he's got a full piece of that. Bowled him. Best has the last laugh.
Oh no, oh no, this is crossing the line here.
Oh dear, we'll get back to that. Look at that, flat, hard, six more, cracking shot. Dwyane Smith, whoa. That's why, has he got enough? Yep, you betcha. There it is, half volley, pumped away on the leg side, picks up six and look at him go.
What an amazing 100.
And six more, oh yes, they're off their feet.
So under the lights here at Kensington Oval, the Zouks will have to score 187 at close to 9.5 per over. Yeah, you can't bowl short on leg stump with a short fine leg. That was well played. Oh, big shot from Johnson Charles. That's why he's such an unpredictable player. Could be close, could be close. Has Rampal done the almost impossible? Well, Charles thinks by a forlorn facade that he's gone.
A very, very good strike by Fletcher. Pulled away, and it's going to go straight down deep square leg's throat. But Jason Holder strikes.
Hits it again to Smith. And Riyad Emrit can now exhale and celebrate, and Smith with a wry smile. He's gone. He's gone. Wonderful stuff from Mendes. He goes again. Big shot. Big shot. Down the ground. Effectively down the ground. It's gone six.
Got that one, but it's high in the air. Biggest man on the ground, Jason Holder, cannot reach, so nobody could. Oh, that's a good strike. Very good strike over mid-wicket. Six more. No run to finish the innings. It's a Tridents win by 29 runs. It'll please this home crowd. It's how we play.